Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. I'm going to help you learn how to create a Snapchat filter. Keep watching the video till the end without skipping in order to learn how to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon and never miss another update from us. Now, let's get started. In order to create a Snapchat filter, first, open your web browser, go to accounts.snapchat.com and search. Once you do that, you'll reach this page where it says Manage My Account. You can go ahead and choose an action that suits your need from the following. In order to create a Snapchat filter, go to the option that says On-Demand Geofilters. Once you do that, you'll be able to see that you can create your own filters for this page. Tap on Getting Started and you can go ahead and scroll through the options where you can create filters, which your friends can add on their snaps, or you can even create lenses. Let's go to the Filters option and tap it on. So, after you do that, you'll be taken to this page right here. Here, you can upload your own Snapchat filters or simply create your own design. Select from the options below, you can upload your own filters. If you've already made one from your camera roll, or you can choose from the categories below, select an option and tap on Save Draft, swipe towards the right. If you want the guides to be shown to you, you can enable this button at the bottom right here and it shows you the area that may be cropped on shorter devices. One more time, swipe towards the right, and here you can go ahead and choose your color text elements for your Snapchat filter. In order to add a text, tap on this plus text option, go ahead and type in your text. You can go ahead and customize your filter's search for a bit mazy, and after you're done with your filter making process, tap on the next button. This is the preview of the filter that you have created in a small phone. It will look like this as shown in the preview, and in your large phone the image will be previewed like this. That way you'll be able to create and customize a filter on Snapchat. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.